Alright, so moving on, I guess we should just move to the most exciting part of the evening, as we should unveil the cover now. Let's do the honors that we've been hearing about for so long. So please go ahead.
You should, yes. After you.
All right, Pablo, thank you for being here with us. And congratulations once again on your trend-setting cover.
All right,
more smiles and happy conversations here, please.
Okay,
so
Aishwarya,
what is your go-to outfit for the summer?
For the summer, I think
the color reflects your mood.
Still.
No, ma'am. Something light, something peaceful. It just reflects the summery attitude that you have. You like those suit is quite summery, I think, but it's quite thick as well at the same time. But the color is very summery. So I think you have to wear your mood somehow. If you're feeling radical, if you're feeling crazy about something in life, then you can wear something radical, try something out of the box. If you're feeling simple, you can go out with a blue jeans and a white t-shirt as well. So I think it reflects your mood. That's about it.
All right. Anyone else? What would you recommend wearing on a date? Tough one. There, she's hiding there.
Why do you want to wear anything on a date?
Extra points for that.
The thing is, it really depends, I think. I'm a very t-shirt and pajama kind of a person. For me, date is like on the terrace, a t-shirt and pajamas. And that's a perfect date for me. I'm not a formal dater, like formal in the sense, you don't have to be like really formal. I don't believe in that. Because day in and day out, you are just wearing clothes as an actor. So I think when you go out for a date, keep it as chilled out and casual as possible.
But what's with the terrace?
Read the cover story for more deets.
Who's next? Anyone with any more questions?
Where have we seen your next
film, Badhaiho? Will release probably end of this year. And before that, Shoot the Piano Player will come. And the release date will be getting announced soon. Before that, I'll be cutting a single as well, very soon. Yeah.
Okay. Anyone else, guys? All right. So, should we move on? I would request the follow-up session to start now. We'll start with our some top customers that we have. So we have Ajaz and Shahwala to please come on stage for the follow-up session. Hi. And the Benetton staff, please. Could we have the team first, actually, the Benetton team, please?
Hello, rolling. So start kar raha
hai. Yeah. आई थिंक ऑफकोर्स एज एन एक्टर एनीबडी यूज इन पब्लिक आया बहुत ख्याल रखते हैं समर कलेक्शन या फिर किसी भी सीजन का बट ऑफकोर्स लुकिंग गुड इज ऑफ अटमोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंस अलॉन्ग विद कम्फर्ट फॉर श्योर और ये मेरा दूसरा कवर है विद मैंस वर्ल्ड एंड इट्स ऑलवेज फन शूटिंग विद देम एंड ऑफकोर्स सीजन के साथ साथ आपको देखना पड़ेगा कि आपकी आपके आपके बॉडी टाइप क्या है वो है आई थिंक यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स
Mm-hmm.
कपड़ों की सिलेक्शन मैं खुद करता हूँ अलॉन्ग विद माई स्टाइलिस्ट. सो और मैं देखता हूँ कि सीज़न क्या है, वेदर क्या है और ओकेजन क्या है, किस ओकेजन पे आप क्या पहन सकते हैं. रेड कारपेट फॉर्मल हो जाता है, लेकिन ऑफ कोर्स राइट नाउ यू वेयर स्नीकर्स आल्सो विद द फॉर्मल सूट्स. सो राइट नाउ वही तो अभी पहना हुआ मैंने. सो आई थिंक द फैशन हैज़ बिकम वेरी फ्लेक्सिबल नाउ. तो आप खुद भी अपनी चॉइसेस बना सकते हैं. यू हैव टू बी लिटिल मोर अवेयर अबाउट इंटरनेशनल फैशन सीन्स आल्सो एट द सेम टाइम.
Ashwin, is there any one accessory that you always have on you or carry with yourself? You can't do without.
I think I can't do without my perfume.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's really important for me. I think if you smell right, it just gives you more confidence on the same time.
Like, wear any hats or, you know, people carry.
Yeah, of course I have my cap for sure. But of course, I wear a cap when I have to go in public somewhere, a hood or a cap and glasses. So I have my patent black cap which I wear every time. Yeah. Yeah, Badhai was an amazing experience with Sanaya Malhotra. She's a great performer. She's a great dancer as well, along with the actor. And both of us from Delhi. So Delhi mein hone ki wajah se hum Delhi wali film shoot kar rahe the, aur bahut maza aa raha tha. And she's a long way to go. I think she's got amazing potential in her. I think both the characters were so different. Tips ki zarurat nahi thi because she's also acted in one big film called Dangal, and she's done exceptionally well in that. So aisa koi tips ki zarurat nahi thi, but there was a great chemistry on set.
Ashwin, you know, when we talk about fashion, Ranveer ka naam kafi aata hai. Aapko kya lagta hai unka jo experimentation hai, you know, with his style, he's the only actor who has done it. I don't think there's any other who has experimented so much with his fashion. What do you feel?
I think Ranveer is the most energetic actor around, and that reflects in his clothes, his styling as well. Only he can carry, because that's his energy. He wears his energy all the time. I'm a calmer version, so my styling will be more calm and subtle. So I think it depends on your mood and personality. I think there are a lot of stylish people in Bollywood, from Ranveer to Ranbir and Shahid. I think these three are really good.
Is there anyone's wardrobe who you want to steal from?
I think it could be a cross between Ranbir and Ranveer. Un dono ke beech ka kuch wardrobe hona to mera hoga. So it's because my styling is somewhere in between. Yeah, let's shoot the piano player. We have to shoot the climax now. We have to shoot for another 5-6 days in London. So that may happen in June.
Guys, last question.
Yeah. Yeah, of course, I'll be performing with Arijit in LA around 18th of May. So I'm really excited about it. It's a huge 3-hour concert with one of the best singers around. So it'll be good fun. Thank you.